Okay, back to the Rodin coil pulse motor, just because I can't get enough of it. Just got a little pulse coil here, a little pulse circuit with a MOSFET, and I'm going to try to film and also do this with one hand. It's just a freestanding Neo here. Just try to start that baby up. You can see the amperage there is quite high, but if I do a bit of jiggery-pokery. So I'm going to change hands. I'll get those amps down. About finding the sweet spot. Now, the reason I'm back onto this is because I'm looking to set this up on a bigger wheel, get more torque out of it. You can see there, it's just the positioning of the hall fix switch. There's a direct relationship on the current draw. So my aim here is to get this on a larger wheel and have magnets around the wheel, and the center of the wheel will actually be a bike dynamo. That's the plan. A lot more torque in a bike dynamo than what we've got on this little setup here. But I figure with a larger wheel, and I'll start up spin, might get past that. I'm not too sure what this is running at as far as RPM goes, but I've had it as fast as 17,000 RPM. Not as good as Sky Collection, but let's face it, he's an uber nerd. That's a compliment, mate, by the way. Oh, by the way, this is running on 7-volt DVC, VDC. So we're talking at 10 milliamps. 10 milliamps. We can get it running on. It's at 0.2, 0.7 of a watt. Pardon me if my math is incorrect. Doing this on the fly, wish I had three hands. Oh, broke it.